What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Sheva!
Roger!
Take it!
Roger!
Come on!
Roger!
You grab it!
Okay!
Take it!
Okay!
You grab it!
Roger!
Come on!
Roger!
Thank you.
Take it.
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay. Check if I can move it from over there.
Thank you.
Come on!
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it!
Roger! You need to be careful!
Take it!
Okay!
Something's stopping it.
It's going up again. More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Take it.
Okay.
Activate the elevator for me.
Sheva.
Roger.
I'll activate the elevator for you.
Reload!
Take it!
Roger!
Come on!
Roger!
Take it!
Okay!
Sheva!
I can't right now!
Sheva!
Forget it!
Sheva!
You can't be serious!
Jill!
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Time to change tactics!
We can hide!
There's no point in hiding. Poor deluded Chris, how you so love your precious self-righteousness.
I'll take care of Jill. You handle Wesker.
You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever! wasting my time with you. You're merely postponing the inevitable. Challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her. Out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
Are you okay?
Jill, what are you doing?
We have to get that device off her chest!
Jill, answer me!
Are you okay?
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out!
We have to get that device off her chest!
Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing?
We have to get that device off her chest!
Stop this! Jill, answer me! Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. Oh, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
It's time to put an end to this.